Hello, my friends. Today in this video, I want to say big thank you to Glenda Winkelmann for video review about my first crochet magazine, JT House issue 1. It looks like this. She made this review on her YouTube channel, Creative Grandma. And now I want to show you just a little bit closer this YouTube channel. So let's see. So now you can see YouTube channel Creative Grandma. It's really big and it has a lot of useful information here. You can see videos about hooks, about different threads. I saw here really beautiful yarns. And we have also review about different magazines and also online shops. And you can see here a video about my first crochet magazine. I want to show you a few seconds how it looks. This is a video about my magazine, and I am very grateful to Glenda for the honest review about my journal and for a detailed story about it. And I am so happy that such talented and famous crochet designer liked my crochet work. For me, it was extremely important to get feedback from other crocheters. But then, you know, I got even more pleasant surprises because Glenda asked her followers to support me, support my YouTube channel and crochet work, my crochet work in general. And it was really incredible. I got a lot of comments from the crocheters who came from her channel, Creative Grandma. I will show you a few comments. It was a really fantastic day and special day. And this is JT House YouTube channel. And for example, below the first video, I saw such comments like, I was introduced to you by Creative Grandma. Your work is beautiful. I look forward to learning from you. Or for example, I saw your beautiful work on Creative Grandma from Malaysia. Beautiful work. I saw your crochet on Creative Grandma channel. Stunning. I learned it about you from Creative Grandma. Creative Grandma sent me. Your work is fabulous, as she says. Such, for example, like this comments, and you wrote such comments below a few videos. It was fantastic. And you know, so many comments and so big support and joyful emotions I have not seen on my channel before. Therefore, in this video, I want to say big thank you to all crocheters for big support and for all positive comments here. It's so great that we can meet new friends from all over the world here on YouTube channel. Soon I will make new crochet workshops and I will share new videos. I hope that you will participate, write comments and share your emotions and impressions with me on and other viewers. Also, I am incredibly glad that you subscribe to my JT House channel. And now you will receive notifications about new videos and we will create beautiful projects together. I want to tell you, if you have any questions, then be sure to write them and I will make videos in which I will answer your questions. Or you can write to live chat, which we created on YouTube, on Facebook page. Link to this chat you can see in the description of this video. I will gladly answer to all your questions. Also, if you want to post some your crochet works, you can do this on our Facebook group. I call it this group Free Crochet Patterns by JT House Crochet School. It looks like this. A link to this group you can also find in description of this video. And we have here very nice information. If you will press photos and after choose albums, you will start to see elements about these motifs. I already made workshops and we have here a lot of pages. You can find some beautiful motifs for your crochet projects. Just open them and use schemes from here. So for example, Flower Talisman, just open this album and you will start to see schemes. You will start to see a presentation of ready motifs. So like this information, and just once again I want to say a big thank you to Glenda Winkelmann and for her channel, YouTube channel Creative Grandma, for really big support and for a fantastic help. Thank you so much. So I hope to see you all very soon on my YouTube channel, and I wish you all the best.